The spread of HIV and AIDS amongst heterosexuals is already happening. It is small, but cases that we are seeing in our surgeries, our clinics, and our wards are telling us all the time that this is a problem that is already with us.
I have a patient who is an 18-year-old student, and she became infected through sexual intercourse with her one and only boyfriend.